Mrs. Gren is the acronym to remember all features of living organisms. Mrs. Gren is the acronym to remember all features of living organisms. MRSGREN. Mrs. Gren. MRSGREN. Mrs. Gren. M. Movement. R. Respiration. S. Sensitivity. G. Growth. R. Reproduction. E. Excretion. N. Nutrition. Movement. All living things move, even plants. Respiration. Getting energy from food. Sensitivity. Detecting changes in the surroundings. Growth. All living things grow. Reproduction, making more living things of the same type. Excretion, getting rid of waste. Nutrition, taking in and using food. These are our life processes. M, movement. R, respiration. S, sensitivity. G, growth. R, reproduction. E, excretion. N, nutrition. Mrs. Gren is the acronym to remember all features of living organisms. Mrs. Gren is the acronym to remember all features of living organisms. MRSGREN. Mrs. Gren. MRSGREN. Mrs. Gren. M. Movement. R. Respiration. S. Sensitivity. G. Growth. R. Reproduction. E. Excretion. N. Nutrition. Movement. All living things move, even plants. Respiration. Getting energy from food. Sensitivity. Detecting changes in the surroundings. Growth. All living things grow. Reproduction, making more living things of the same type. Excretion, getting rid of waste. Nutrition, taking in and using food. These are our life processes. M, movement. R, respiration. S, sensitivity. G, growth. R, reproduction. E, excretion. N, nutrition. Mrs. Gren is the acronym to remember all features of living organisms. Mrs. Gren is the acronym to remember all features of living organisms. M, movement. R, respiration. S, sensitivity. G, growth. R, reproduction. E, excretion. N, nutrition.